Hello and welcome back to the channel. This is Never Too Old to Rock. I'm your host Jim. You can call me Jim. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're already a subscriber, that just makes you fucking awesome. Simple as that. And if you're just clicking onto the channel for the first time, let me tell you what it's all about. It's reactions to rock and roll, rock, metal, anything in between that's got a bit of a kick, and some 80s music. I saw in the 80s music because there were some good songs in the 80s and I enjoyed them. And I still like listening to them to this day. Not all of it was cheesy or shit. There was some good stuff out there, so that's why I thought I'm in anyway. Now, what have I got for you today? Well, comes from the godfathers of metal, Led Zeppelin, Kashmir. Now, if you've ever seen the film The Matrix, you know, at the end of that film, the guitar riff that comes up on the end, that was from Kashmir. You'll soon find out anyway. But Led Zeppelin, legends. We're going to be at Nebworth 1975. So here we go.
Thank you. Song. One day when we were rehearsing for some album that we didn't really know much about, Bonzo came in with a really nice driving tempo, a really laid back sort of and we thought, Mandrix? No. And having been travelling a little bit too to get the feel of foreign lands as we keep rabbiting about, or I keep rabbiting about, the song developed from the shoo, shoo, and the touch of the east and a little bit of cholera on the arm, and what we have left is Kashmir. Let the sun beat down upon my face. Storm. Oh,
absolute legend. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed that, because I fucking did. And yes, I know, I keep using bad language. And I've been told, you know, well, cut down on it. But that's not me. I like to speak my mind. If I try and pretend to be something that I'm not, then it goes tits up. So, I'm not going to. I mean, I'm not that bad. I mean, I don't go around using the C word or anything like that, but, you know. It is what it is. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please check out my videos, and if you've got any requests, leave them in the comment section down below. So, I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.